It's not round. And the more you look into Flat Earth and actually give it the time of day instead of getting angry, you start to realize that stuff really doesn't add up. Just like other things, like 9/11 and Sandy Hook.
So my name's Robbie Parker.
Or you're wandering around some sort of twilight zone, and everyone is some sort of sheep. And then there are the people who, you know, they just ignore it and they hope it'll go away.
Sorry, I don't.
But Flat Earth isn't going away.
Sorry.
Because Flat Earth exposes the lies that we're being told. Exposes what's up there.